This is another tutorial on some of the new tools in Streamyard. It's called Hotkeys. And Hotkeys is real simple. Let's go over to our settings. And go to settings right here. And if you look in settings, on your settings, if it's the first time you go on here, it'll say new right next to Hotkeys. Hit those Hotkeys. See these Hotkeys? These are the commands they already have in here. As you saw me hit camera on and off, it's camera E. If I want to mute my mic, I'm going to hit command D. And the rest of them, share screen, share video. These are all hotkeys. And you see some say not set yet. So if I wanted a hotkey to go live, I would just click on go live, click right here, and any key, let's just press G for go live. You see, now whenever I hit the G, we're going live. When I'm ready to go live, if I'm just coming on. In order to erase it, just hit delete, and you can reset the key to whatever you want. Let's do it again. Press any key. See, same thing. Delete it. So, hotkeys is a way for you to minimize the process of your streaming. Now, let's go back. So let me show you what I mean. So let's go Command E. You'll see the camera. That's the hotkey for the camera. Command E. I'm back to my avatar. And that's how all the hotkeys work for whatever you want to do. Now, the thing about hotkeys that make them really nice is that now you have teams in StreamYard. So you have an administrator, a co-host, and a host. So while you're doing your show, you see, I got to keep looking over, looking down. Based on what I'm saying, my administrator just hit the hotkeys. Go back to hotkeys, and you see down here, all of these where it say layouts. Those are all those screens that you normally have to find and look down and look away trying to select. Now you got the hotkeys. So if I shift one, see that? See that right? Shift two, shift three, shift four, shift five, shift six, shift seven, shift eight. And that's pretty much it. As far as hotkeys, you can designate any key where you see not set to do whatever function you want for that particular title. So it's not like you can add a lot of different keys yet. It's just if you want to restore everything back to default, you can click here and start all over again. So it's a time saver, just like bundle upload. Now the next thing we're going to do we're going to show you picture in picture. So for now, that's pretty much it. New tools in StreamYard, hotkeys. I'm using one now with Command E, camera on, Command E, camera off. That's our tutorial on StreamYard new hotkeys. I'm Dan Land Pro. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that button down in the bottom right corner. Appreciate it. Till next time. Peace.